Konka urabwineho wawe
njagala okwebaza management yeddwaliro ne security yeddwaliro nto wali tufunye yo muntu omu Abadde atandise okwefuula ng'omusawo ngera ali mu kutambula mu different wards nga meeting abantu n'ekigendo eky'okubajjako ssente. Njagala okubiriza abavubuka n'abantu bonna nti si kirungi okweyita ekyo ky'otali. Bw'oba oyagala kubeera musawo, procedures we ziri, genda ku ssomero osome ofuuke omusawo. So ono gwe tukuta olwaleero tumaze okumuhandinga ova ku poliisi okukola okunoonyereza era njagala okakasa eggwanga nti tugenda kukola kyonna ekisoboka okumupanishinga ng'amateeka bwe galagira abamu balabire ku oyo okusobola okwewala emize emikyamu ng'egyo.
By this is a person, he has no national ID, he has no identification, he has no results of
Service one. And how he has gotten this result is also a problem because you can never get that result if you are not registered to do it.
And if you're not paid.
Some of they are told me
they are. And he doesn't know the time table. He doesn't know the time table that students are sleeping for holidays.
The only students we have here are enthusiastic.
Exactly. Uh-huh. Because this is only an example of very many things that we don't know. So, I have been mandated by the director and the head of security in the hospital to hand him over to you so that you now do the necessary investigations and let us know more. Because even that, there are a lot of irregularities the way he's appearing now.
So, I think that the people who are spoiling our facility, he asked his mother, they would say, doctor, ask me.